Professor Pineco here, and as you can see, I got a shiny Camerupt. Now, it was going for a reclaim on my Wooper failure, but I'm very happy to have this Pokemon. I really like Camerupt, and you know, Hoenn confirmed, guys. So I am gonna go ahead and catch this with a Quick Ball, or try to catch this with a Quick Ball first. Just because after the Wooper incident, I'm feeling a little insecure about my catching Pokemon skills. You know, sometimes when you do try to use the other balls and you're not, you're not paralyzing them right away or attacking them, you know, you have a chance of killing them, like you guys saw. So yeah, he is so cute, and I'm not gonna give him a nickname. Because, as you guys know by now, I'm not very good at the whole nickname thing. But we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna switch him straight onto our party, and we're gonna do a couple encounters. Really like this shiny. I knew what color he was, but I've never actually seen him. So there's a normal camera. And there's a shiny camera. So like the gray looks really, really neat. I love how the circles have the yellow in them, and it just, oh, it is super, super cool. So, it's nice that you get to see them kind of like side by side in this particular battle. So, yeah, thank you very much for joining me. Hope to be bringing you a Wooper reclaim at some point, and I do hope all of your Pokemon shine.